but that one's trouble. Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Ah! No need. Bartolomeo is always prepared for a fight.
Excellent!
Finally! Things get interesting! Go! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be!
Well, too much!
Alright, this way.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them!
This will not be that interesting!
Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her...
Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Proč už nemám ten pěkný plášť?
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Fall in.
Let it be known.
must find this execrable agent of Satan and burn them.
Maybe I'll let you live. Maybe not.
I will let you live.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
Andiamo.
Raju, he's there on him.
Only one way to keep him clear.
God, he's just.
Not alone, brother.
Please preserve me.
Follow my lead.
Not leave me alone! Whatever this is about...
I wonder who you fellow found.
Truly, I am sorry. Get out of your way.
Raju, get him!
No more!
What have I done?
Have I
deserved it?
Madness must get out of here.
Stay close.
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.
Animali. Faces the beasts in the wild.
And yet we seem powerless to stop you. Citizen, your city needs you now. Help us end his deadly reign.
What an oddly cut coat.
Let's get away! Kill him!
Come on, be strong!
No, tady není žádná věža. To bude dlouhý. Jak jsem už tady sesekal. Medicínka. Bude bitva.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Na mě, vole, doufám, že máš, vole, dost velký pero jako ten tvůj meč, jo. Ne, jsme v prdeli.
Moving like that. Adesso basta! Un Kirse little lesson in mano!
Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
All right, this way.
Čekajte na můj signál, no. Tak si to počkáte, no.
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
This way.
This is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Salve!
Čo, to istý človek nabieha. $25,000, jo. To není úplne marný. To prdele fix.
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Jdem to robit. Tím to dneska rozpustím.
Do you require a medical assistance? Hey, spare a thought for others, you might injure.
Najdi si nejvyšší bod, jo. Prdele, vole. Já nevím totiž... Já vlastně nevím, kde to je. Asi nahoře. Jo, tak to musí být tady. Tak ty jsi dobrý kokot. To snad není pravda, ty vole. To snad není pravda. Znova jo. To ne. No to si píš, že tam musí mít znova, ty vole. Kurva, fix.
one man. We must all work together to bring about his downfall. We must find and kill this menace.
Ach, jo. Jsem tam byl, ty vole. Na mě les, prosím tě, ty vole. A už prosím tě, neskákej nikam. To je ten pičus.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Dobře to dopadlo.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Care for some cover.
By all means!
Vždyť už běží.
A fine specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by your hand.
Chutami, Julion! Puto d'amor! Porca puttana! Come on! We need to stop this grassone bastard!
I don't know why you're here, Ezio, but you're too late! There's nothing to do to prevent us from obtaining it! You still don't... No, do you? Though once I've been done with you, it won't matter anymore! My greatest regret is I could not have been the one to pull the lever. Watch and gasp and hide.
Ty vole, to je taková píča.
You'll follow him into the ground. You and that Pontichiero boat. And after. Enough of this. We're out of time.
Všechno vole vyrazí z ruky.
That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
No počkej, ale já tady mám meč, vole.
That would be a man. Stop him, ragazzi!
No!
You are not getting through, Trey.
You won't get far.
I didn't see
that. God damn them all. I have been nothing but loyal. And this is how they repay me?
What trouble, Master?
Don't you see what's happened?
No.
Of course.
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge's seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want... They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Na Kypru, to kecávo.
Well done, Ezio. Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us. Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory.
I'm glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
Biancas, man. Desátá vzpomínka, ty vole. Si nevšim, co tam bylo za rok.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Bastard. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo! When did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex, leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault.
You have
dispersed the Spaniard.
Of Flanders, Sir.
Rodrigo Borgia.
That means a great deal to you.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
To možná chvílim ke konci, ne? Si tak zhruba jako myslím.
Attack together, captain.
quick feet will be the first of many days we remove.
Laggiù! Stoppi, ragazzi!
Nana!
Teď to přemysťování je jaký zlouhavý. Co si děláte ze mě srandu?
Come
Tak za prvý se chci naučit nějaký ty nový triky, jestli to bude. Já tam z těch nepoužívám vůbec nic. Stál snad 10, takže bych mohl mít dva po dvou trikách. Doufám teda. To bych mohl něco vylepšit.
Ah, there you are. Want to get in some practice?
No.
I don't like being made to wait. Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio. Well done, Ezio.
Dobrý, to by bylo. Jsi hovno. Two-handed. Dobrý, to se hodí, možná. $20,000 v hajzlu. Ale ne. nejdu do hajzlu.
Yes, it's best we take a break.
Tak to bylo rovno, vyhozený prachy.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio.
Nazdar. Kovárna. Doktor. Bez peniazy. Co děláš? No. Já musím se sbírat asi všechny kodexy, co? Nebo nevím.
I have served dukes, princes, king. Indeed, my clients are generally much nobler.
Let my amigo.
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, has nothing on me. I have this.
What an athlete.
Impressive moves.
Chudá kupuje v píči.
žádný kodex. Nebo je? Ne, zase, že ne.
You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Look, Aveni, then if you should buy two or the other items...
Ami, why not shop?
Well, yes, not here, either. I think... Oh, goodbye for now.
Bring me your sick and wounded!
Venice? Castello.